So now I will make the pizza that I said for our activity 7 of Mother's Day. So the ingredients of the pizza are carrots, bell pepper, tomato, sweet corn and some mozzarella cheese. I have put some of it in the plate. And with this we need pizza sauce, or we can also use mayonnaise and pizza waste, and one optional thing which is cheese slice. So first we will put butter on the pizza. So now my sister is with me to assist me. So now we will apply pizza sauce, as my mom likes pizza sauce. So first we will take a spoon and drop a bit on the pizza, and then we will spread it with the help of a knife like this.
Okay, Arin, have you applied butter?
Yes.
Okay, then you are applying pizza sauce. Your mama likes this pizza sauce?
Pizza topping.
Pizza topping. Okay. That's good. So you are taking full care of your mom's choice, huh?
Yes. Because it is Mother's Week.
Yes. Okay, it is Mother's Week and you are preparing pizza for your mom.
Yes.
Okay, good. And Radhya is playing with the
mayonnaise.
I think she likes mayonnaise more than pizza sauce.
Yes. We will make another pizza with mayonnaise.
Okay. But this one is for mom, so we will shoot only this one.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Otherwise, your friends don't like bored. The big video. Huh?
Yes.
So they feel bored.
Okay. So now I have applied pizza sauce on it.
Okay, good.
And then I will put some vegetables and mozzarella cheese.
Fine.
Like this.
Now you are topping.
Yes.
Arin, why don't you apply cheese earlier?
Because.
Tell your friends.
Because we have to put mozzarella cheese on the top, because when it melts, it has to go down. Otherwise, if we keep the cheese on top, it will go down the pizza rates.
Beta, this you have to tell, na?
Yes.
Okay. So, guys, those who are watching this clip of Arin Bakshi, they must make it a point here that you have to spread the mozzarella cheese after spreading or topping your pizza with all the materials, vegetables. And vegetables make the pizza more
healthy.
Okay. Okay, you garnished it very well, Aryan. My God, let's have a close view of it. I hope your friends liked it.
So now we will bake it.
Okay.